welcome to Swansea City. We're delighted to have you here. How does it feel to be here?
Well, I'm delighted. Looking forward to it, and yeah, I feel like I'm in great company.
When did you first hear about the interest from the Swans, and what is it about this club that made you want to come here?
So I was on the train down to London actually to see my grandparents, and then I got a phone call from my dad saying like, "Well done, son, you're moving to the Swans," and yeah, delighted. Then as soon as I could, had to come back up and drive back down. So yeah, buzzing.
It's been a bit of a whirlwind of a weekend for you then, but have you had a chance to speak to Russell Martin and the staff yet?
Yeah, I spoke to them. They're all great and they're delighted to have me here, and I feel looked after already. So just looking forward to learning under him and progressing.
So I heard that you went to the same school as Michael Obafemi. You may be familiar with Joel Latibodier, who also came from Man City. Are there any familiar faces here for you?
Yeah, them two, obviously. Yeah, Michael was a couple of years above me in school, and then Joel, obviously, at City. So it's good to see him doing well, and yeah, hope to follow their footsteps.
The Swansea City philosophy is very similar to that of Manchester City's, with the emphasis being on that possession-based football and playing out from the back. Do you think your experience of playing that style of football will stand you in good stead here?
Yeah, I'd like to think so. I think I've been prepared the best I could have been, because obviously the work with Pep and the youth coaches at Man City is going to obviously be the same as what it here is the Swans. So I feel I'll be ready to do what's required of me.
You signed for Man City as a 13-year-old, which was the record fee for a 13-year-old back then. You've inevitably grown as both a player and a person since then. In more recent years, you've been able to learn from the likes of Pep Guardiola and some of the biggest names in world football. Do you feel that you've been able to take quite a lot from them?
Yeah, definitely. I feel like I've developed a lot as a person as well as a player. I've matured a lot, obviously, since I was 13. So I feel like everything's going in the right direction. And obviously training day in, day out with some of the best players in the world has made me realise that I need to up my game to get to their level.
You made your senior debut for Man City back in September in the League Cup against Wycombe Wanderers. In that game, you were marking one former Swan, Adebayo Akinfenwa. There's no getting away from the fact that he's a beast of a guy. So that was a challenge in itself. But do you think playing against someone with a vast amount of Football League experience, that's prepared you for what the Championship will bring?
Yeah, definitely. I mean, obviously the Championship is supposed to be more physical than the Prem. And having experience going up against a beast like himself, it's made me come to realise I need to be more physically equipped to deal with Championship standards.
There was a picture after that Wycombe game doing the rounds on social media of you and a few of the other boys who had made their debut that evening sitting on the pitch after the game, just taking it all in and realising what you'd achieved. Do you think that gave you a taste of playing senior football and made you hungrier for more?
Yeah, definitely. I mean, just playing with a big crowd, it just made us all feel inspired to try and achieve more than what we were doing currently. And we feel like we're all progressing in the right direction. So the aim is to obviously play in front of the crowds and make the fans happy.
You've recently signed a new long-term contract with Manchester City. Was that a proud achievement to see your hard work paying off?
Yeah, definitely. I mean, it's good to see it be recognised by the coaches as well as myself, because I feel like I've been working hard and progressing along well at City. Definitely feels good to be recognised.
A couple of your teammates at Man City have also gone out on loan moves for career progression. Harwood Bayliss has just gone on loan to Stoke. We've got Doyle at Sunderland. Seeing them go out on loan, has it made you look forward even more to going out on loan to further your career?
Yeah, it's great to see, obviously, fellow teammates doing well. I'm proud of them for doing what they're doing. And it inspires me, and I'm sure it inspires the boys back home to get out there and show everyone what we can do.
You're a key member of the Manchester City under-23 side that won Premier League 2 last season. What do you think are the ingredients for success?
Ambitious, and I feel like everyone had to be brave, because at times our former coach was obviously telling us to be brave on the ball and take risks, and I feel like everyone had to do that at times to essentially get out what he wanted from us, and obviously we ended up going on to win the league and breaking records, so it shows it paid off.
For Swans fans who may not have seen you play before, how would you sum yourself up as a player?
I'd like to say I'm brave and I feel like I want to always give everything for the club, like die for the badge. Can't wait to get out in front of all of them.
And finally, what do you hope to achieve personally and as a team during your time here in Swansea?
To develop as a player, obviously, individually, but the main thing is getting the team going in the right direction, whether that's on the pitch or from the side. So I just want to help out as much as I can.
Well, it's great to have you here and we wish you all the best.
Thank you.